Our tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. An aimless soldier, veteran of countless battles. These were the wanderers who took up the castle's defense. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge. Junkenstein's initial attacks, but their ordeal had only just begun. easily defeated. At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted. The Reaper rejoins the battle. You in my sights.
Experience tranquility.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
Peculiar choice ahead.
Do not let them pass.
In repetition, strive for perfection.
The air became charged with the arcane as the summoner appeared in their midst.
I have been summoned.
Turning to the Jumping next target.
Monster falls.
Enemy sighted.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
The witch had returned the fallen from beyond the grave. Doctor is Menace Maker. Out of the night, the Reaper returns. Target rich environment.
What's the right time?
Please, the Reaper fell once again.
Our enemy battle cloak is
appeared in the midst of the car.
They are coming from nowhere.
Ready for a shock!
Reaper is gone for the moment.
Our enemies have deployed a shield generator.
Fire and ash gave way to reveal
I
the form
the shield
of the
generator.
Summoner. Not as dead as the Wanderers had hoped.
Their shield generator.
Ready for a shock!
Destroying those summoners. again!
Do I need some cold refreshment?
This monster rose from the dead! Stop.